All I gotta say, man, I actually hate this keyboard.